Hi guys, welcome to Hardest Info channel. Today I have TECNO Spark 20 Pro and I want to show you how to disable safe mode from this device. It is very easy to do, we must only restart our smartphone. To do that, we press power key for a second and there we tap on restart and tap again to confirm it. And that's all. After we restarting our smartphone, our safe mode will be removed. Now we must wait a second. And that's all. As you can see, our safe mode is removed right now. See you soon. Bye.